An update tonight to a story we first told you about last week. Iowa lottery officials traveled to Tipton on Friday in an effort to find the owners of two winning lottery tickets. One was worth $10,000. The other, $1 million. Now, 6 months after the drawing, the million-dollar winner has claimed his prize. Richard Watson formally turned in his winning ticket at lottery headquarters in Des Moines today. The Missouri man says he simply hadn't checked the ticket.